the dip is warm, and I'm going to add it into this 2-quart baking dish, because really this is best served warm, but if you'd like to serve it cold, you may do that too. I'm going to eat mine with a chip. Let's dig into it and see what it tastes like. It's going to be warm. Look at there. Oh my goodness. Mmm. Wow.